He's one of the main accused in the Ajmer blast. We managed to get a copy of the interrogation report of Bharat Bhai, where he completely implicates BJP MP Yogi Adityanath as being the one who allegedly helped in the planning of terror strikes. Both the RSS and the BJP are calling the interrogation report a conspiracy.
This is the man that's spelling new trouble for the BJP, a key accused in the 2007 Ajmer blast. An extreme right-wing worker who has implicated some of the top sung names. The most significant amongst them, that of BJP MP Yogi Adityanath. His name, Bharat Bhai.
These documents in my hand are part of the interrogation report of Bharat Bhai. As per these papers, Yogi Adityanath used to supply weapons to Sunil Joshi for carrying out terror attacks.
Sunil Joshi and I went to meet Yogi Adityanath and told him that Asim Anand had sent us. Sunil told Yogi that we have completed several tasks together. If we get some more help in terms of finances, weapons and arms, we can do even better. Yogi told us to come again. After some time, Sunil Joshi went to meet Yogi Adityanath again and came back with some explosives. This is what Sunil told me.
What, however, works in Adityanath's favour is that the crucial part of the confession of explosives being procured from the BJP MP's house was made by Joshi, who isn't around to corroborate it.
If there is any element of truth in any such allegations, let the investigating agencies go ahead and investigate. We have certain circumstantial evidence to suggest that most of them must have been extracted under duress.
But the fact remains that with the latest confession, trouble for the RSS and now the BJP is hardly over. Bureau Report, Times Now.